raven hair. The fairest thing to grace those steady banks in ages come and lost forever. And power laid upon him like a thousand secrets she would never know. And so she spoke. The lapping of the land, golden tongue. Her whispers, fickle jewels along the sand, ephemeral and softly spoken. But he was wiser than his years and shed his hooves to meet her there among the reeds, where earth there he stood, as the silt caressed the bottoms of his feet. Circles formed, growing outward, drawing inward, gaining strength and going homeward in the trumpeting of swans, in lilies laced upon a pond. She rose before him like the ice before the spring, and was a queen. And in the passions that they bear, in pledges won and secrets shared, they'd stand together.